Send you voice notes, baby, but you never answer. Cause I'm busy with the others. Ooh, ooh. I put those, those aren't when you really love me. But those things were really far away. Ooh. You think I'm better not respond us. I think that you don't care. And I honestly wonder. You think I'm better not respond us. I think that you don't care.
Hey guys, welcome to Maverick. I hope you all are doing amazing. I'm currently at my house in Delhi, and right now it's May, so that means it's peak summers. It's quite hot and muggy outside. I think the temperature would be anywhere from 40-42 degrees Celsius. So this makes the perfect opportunity to review a fragrance which I can call the showstopper of Tommy Hilfiger. So that's the fragrance we've got here, which is the Tommy Hilfiger Original EDT for Men. And by no means this is a new fragrance. This is a fragrance that's been around for over 2 decades. So this fragrance originally came out in 1995 in collaboration with Estee Lauder, and it's been around for more than over 2 decades now. I owned this fragrance back in school, which is in late 90s, and I can remember that even back then this fragrance was like on fire. Alright, so let's get into the box and see what we've got here. Nice packaging overall, very nice quality box. In the front they've got the Tommy Hilfiger, on the sides as well. In the bottom we've got some additional details, some serial numbers and everything. And it also says made in Switzerland. So I have researched a little bit about this. I found out that, you know, the made in Switzerland bottles are the ones that are the best. I mean, they have the best projection and also the new formulation. So you should always go in for the made in Switzerland bottles and not anywhere else in the world. So I purchased this bottle very recently here in India from an online e-commerce website called Myntra.com. Some of you may have already heard about it, and it's one of the most popular leading websites here. To be honest, I was quite reluctant to go for it because I have never sort of bought perfumes online, and I'm quite reluctant on that because of the online frauds and the authenticity and everything. So usually I've purchased my fragrances from either the duty free or say from a store like Sephora, but this was probably the first time that I went ahead and I bought this bottle. So I'm glad that I wasn't proved wrong, and this is a very genuine bottle, and I believe that Myntra has authenticity policy. They take authenticity and genuine products very seriously because they are aware that a lot of these perfumes and cosmetics can be counterfeit. So I think that way they've got you covered. So now let's come to how much I paid for this. The original MRP of this bottle, which is 100 ml, is 3,600 rupees. I think that comes to roughly around $50 here. I paid around 2,200 rupees, I think. Yeah, 2,200, which is quite a steal deal. And it was one of these flash discount sales. But let me tell you that if you're lucky, you can even get this bottle for as much as, say, 1,700 rupees. If you're lucky. And why I say this is because I myself saw the same bottle at 1700, but by then I had already placed my order and it was on the way. Now let's give this bottle a sniff test and see what it smells like and give you my first impressions. All right, so here we have the bottle itself. Very clean, as you can see. I've just used it a little bit, not too much. And here we've got the Tommy logo on the side, also some embossing. Tommy, let me just zoom in. Yeah, you can see Tommy here. So underneath the bottle here, I don't know if you can see, it says made in Switzerland, and that is something that you should make sure. Very clean juice, not very dark color. I like that. The plastic, the cap here is made of plastic. I mean, it's making me so nostalgic, I can't even tell you. takes me back to the 90s era, guys. It has a very youthful, very energetic, very like young vibe to it. Smells fruity, yet floral, not in your face. Has a very nice, you know, mellow vibe to it. I'm sure you guys know about, you know, fragrances like the Lacoste, the green and white bottle, YSL Jazz, Boss Number One, Nina Ricci. I mean, that's for women, but for men, you know, Paco Rabanne, Aramis. You can pull it off with jeans, casuals. Not formal, of course. I don't see this fragrance like a nighttime wear, but anytime during the day up till, you know, say the evening, if you're hanging out with friends. So basically, if you're looking to update your collection and are looking for something which is casual yet classy, then I think you can consider this bottle. You won't know what you're missing out on until you get this, and it's gonna definitely take you back into memory lane if you are familiar with this particular bottle, which I think most of you would be. Now, coming to the projection of this juice, this would last you anywhere from 5 to 6 hours at the most. And not that you won't be able to smell it after that, but it'll sort of die down after 6 hours. And I think that's good enough. And you would just need, say, around, you know, 4 or 5 sprays of it and you're sorted. So guys, I went for the 100ml bottle, but I usually prefer the 50ml. And the only reason I bought this 100ml was because it was available at a discount and there was no 50ml. I usually like the 50ml more because A, that I always like to try out some new fragrances. And that way, when I buy a 50ml, I finish it and then I'm able to try some new fragrances which are out there. And the second is that buying a 100ml bottle, beyond a point, it becomes too monotonous for me, and I just get bored of fragrances. So the 100ml bottles that I have, what I do is I will use them for a week or so, and then I'll again put them back in, get something new out, and that way I'm able to maintain a rotation and also get to use all the fragrances that I have in my collection. So yeah guys, that was it. I wanted to talk to you about this new fragrance that I got my hands on. And as you know, I'm very passionate about good fragrances, apart from, of course, travel, aviation, trying out new places, and so on and so forth. But it's been too long that we haven't spoken, and it's not because I have gone beyond YouTube, no. I still love making videos, and if I had it my way, I would post a video every single day. And I keep thinking about it. But because of my work schedule, it's a very tough stretch. I've got long hours, a lot of things going on, also with family. So I've not been able to post a video, and also because I've not been able to travel. That's one of the main things, because of course I love making travel videos, trying out new places, going to new places, experiences and so on. But because of the whole pandemic situation all across the world, almost I think now close to 2 years I've not been able to travel. So guys, I hope you enjoyed watching this video and hang out with Maverick yet again. And if you have any questions regarding this fragrance or any other fragrance, feel free to reach out, let me know in the comment section, and I'll be happy to answer them for you. Just for your information, I bought this on myntra.com. I think I've already mentioned that. I'll drop a link where I bought it from and everything, so you can check it out. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video, hopefully very soon. Till then, take care and goodbye. So, some last thoughts. I think the main reason that I like wearing this fragrance is it just makes me feel good, makes me feel nice, puts a smile on my face, makes me think of the past a little bit, you know, feel nostalgic, you know, some really good thoughts, good times. As I said, I owned this bottle, I think, sometime in the late 90s. So, you know, it takes me back into all those memories. I think it's a fragrance that I absolutely adore having in my collection.